the doctors, I have a few doctors because I've also had lung cancer. So that's another reason I'm high risk. So that's important. My health is important mainly. I see a lot of doctors, and all the doctors that I see, from my primary all the way to my oncologist, they all say, get the vaccine, get the vaccine. And they're all vaccinated. So I would want to protect them too, because without them, you know, we need our doctors and nurses. We wouldn't know what to do. The only thing I can say is just think of your loved ones and your own health, because you don't want to get this. It's deadly. It's not fun. I think my husband and I are both gonna go and get our fourth vaccine. He's a diabetic and he can't take the risk either. So yeah, not any conversation. It's just like protocol. We're gonna do it. We're gonna protect everybody.